In late August of 1970, I went to Los Angeles and I played a club there called the Troubadour Club. And it went very well and it helped launch me very quickly, or much quicker than I thought I was gonna be launched into the kind of, you know, the mouths of people in America and the minds. And I'm so happy because I so look forward to coming to America, because when I was growing up, that was where all the good music came from, the only good music. So you can imagine that I was so thrilled to become successful in America before I became successful anywhere else. And I had an album there called the Elton John album, and it became a successful album. And the first single from that album was a song called Border Song. Well, the moves here, I have been removed. I've seen the specter, he has been there too. I just got it from down the line, a brand of people who had my kind. Well, the moves here, thank you.
Oh, anything.